Alrighty, so we have a super awesome video today for you. It is Wahela at Canada's Wonderland. This is one of my major predictions for Canada's Wonderland's future, and I honestly think it's in the near future. It's either this or a mock double launch. Now, there's two possible locations. One's going to either be replacing Flight Deck and Time Warp at Front Gate, and the second location is literally this location that I have pretty much come up with and fitted in. And that brings me to Ryan Roller Coaster, who, by the way, the footage on the screen right now is his YouTube channel. You got to go check him out. So subscribe to Ryan Roller Coaster altogether. I'm going to link him down below in the comment section and then at the end of the video as well. So definitely go subscribe to him. He is a young creator and boy, is he absolutely amazing. As you can see here in Planet Coaster, he's recreated Canada's Wonderland. He's doing a little series where he shows you and guides you through him recreating Canada's Wonderland and Planet Coaster. It's truly amazing, honestly. And wait till you see the No Limits creation. This kid just started No Limits a week ago. Okay, so take that into account. He just started a week ago and he's created this amazing creation for me. So what I did is I went into Planet Coaster and I built where I would personally fit in a wing coaster at Canada's Wonderland, and a bunch of people on my team designed their concepts for a wing coaster at Canada's Wonderland in the designated plot of land that I created. So it's going to go, the station and the brake run and all that, and the queue line is going to go in Action Theater's queue line area, and then the coaster will go along the highway in both directions as a free marketable coaster. Again, putting a coaster along the highway is the smartest thing I can see them doing. This is why I honestly think a wing coaster is going to go back there eventually at some point. Hopefully in the near future. So again, go subscribe to Ryan Roller Coaster. Give him some love because when you see this creation, it's absolutely amazing. Anyways, nonetheless, here we go. This is the creation, a wing coaster at Canada's Wonderland. Bye.